karena corona karat tinggi itu.
In 2 miles, take exit 2U toward I-70 East, St. Louis. Welcome to Missouri.
Yes, welcome.
Missouri.
So after the Kansas,
Missouri.
So this is Missouri. Oh
yes.
My goodness. So Missouri, nandito kami sa Missouri, St. Louis. Missouri. Kansas City Ballet. Ballet. What?
That's what I'm saying. Can't distract me.
Yeah, I know. Driving here in the city, nakakatakot ang daming mga balahura. Mga taga rito yun sila. Sanay na sanay. Sanay. Pero minsan, nakakos ng accident.
In a quarter mile, take exit 2U toward I-70 East, St. Louis.
Sabi niya na ayaw after nitong
take exit 2U then keep right at the fork. Keep right at the fork. Keep left.
Ganda naman ang structure.
Continue for 3/4 of a mile. Use the middle lane to keep left at the fork and continue on Truman Road, then use the left lane to take the ramp to I-70 East.
Nakakaiba ang ano, building. Okay, wow, it's so cute.
Use the left lane to take the ramp to I-70 East, then continue on to I-670 East.
Oh my gosh, look at that traffic.
Continue on I-670 East for 1/2 mile.
Kaya pala ayaw akong pa-drive ni Ate kasi napaka confusing.
You would not want to drive in this area.
I know, now I know. Look at that. Oh, the scary. They cut you off.
In a quarter mile, take exit 2N on the left for US 71 North toward I-29 North, I-35 North. Take exit 2N on the left.
2N on the left. Yeah, and 2N. Pag ako ang drive noon.
Continue for 5 miles.
Baka sa iba na ako nag-exit. My N2, my U2.
Not U2.
Goodness. Not YouTube. Then go to the right, go to the left. Sometimes I got confused with that. I said, huh? Where's my right? Where's my left? And then I'm thinking, oh, nasan yung kaliwa ko? Nasan ang kanan ko? Pag sinabing left, napunta ko sa kanan. Aroy, wala na. Okay, here's another one. I better quiet. So it's not Nebraska. It's Missouri. Missouri.
It's possible we might catch a corner of Nebraska, but I'm not sure.
Oh, okay. Okay, guys, ito muna yung aking video for today. Save muna yung aking memory ng phone. 3 days pa, may bali Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So, 4 days, 5 days. Oh, wow, look at this bridge. Very cool. Ang ganda tingnan dito sa pag dito actual mong titingnan mo talaga siya dito. Interstate North 35. Ito yung way. Ito yung mag-connect ng state ng dito sa Amerika. North, South, East, West. Wow! Oh, where's the sign? It is ours? Somewhere. Oh, the other side. Ganda ng bridge, oh, look at that. Can't imagine, this is the bridge. Very unique. Padaanin muna namin yung ambulansya. Oh no, it's police, actually. So, ito yung bridge. I don't know what, this is the, anong lake ito? Napakaganda. Okay, so yeah. Yan yung malaking lake.
Cool bridge.
Yeah. Very modern, ha? Look at that. Too bad. Hindi ko na kuhaan ang gusto gawa ng dumaan yung may hinahabol yung pulis. Kailangan namin tumabi. Yan yung bridge. Oh. Galing ng ano, poste nila. Tapos yun yung malaking lake dun sa baba. So this is in between ng para makatawid yung taga Missouri going to Kansas City. Sure. Pero ako kasi nagda-drive ka, hindi ko masyado mapansin to. Kasi syempre, pag nagda-drive ka, kailangan naka-focus ka talaga sa harapan. Nung galing kami ng Michigan papunta ng Texas, I'm sure nadaanan namin to noong 2011 or 12. Pero ako nag-drive noon, kaya
there's a 5-minute slowdown in 2 miles. You are still on the fastest route.
Guys, yung nasa baba, yan yung mga train. Biyahe yan ng kung saan-saan yan. Isang part ng state. Ah, yun yata yung parang mga train na nagdadala ng mga buhangin. Diyan naman, yan mga apartment yan dito. Oh my goodness. Come on, buddy. You wanna get in? pinalang GPS meron daw ano. Traffic ahead. Siguro yan yung police. Oh, maybe they have an accident in front of us. We have 4 more hours to go papuntang Iowa. Darating kami doon ng alas 9 ng gabi. 9 o'clock. So, right now is 4:38. Okay, clear. Good job. Okay, stop muna yung aking video ngayon. So, yung kotseng sa harapan namin ay taga Missouri siya. Yung plate number niya is Missouri. And, so, ang Missouri plate number is white sila. Yung Kansas kanina is blue. Then, kaming sa Texas is white lang. Ano yung ibang mga ano? Ayan, mga Missouri. Okay, Missouri State. So, malalaman mo yung mga, yung sasakyan nila dito, malalaman mo kung saan sila galing na state. Kasi nakalagay yun sa plate number ng kanilang car. Okay, may traffic na. Okay, stop ka muna. Bye muna, guys. Thank you for watching.